Here's a cool trick using a glass and my favorite soda, which unfortunately I'm out of and I've crushed the can. Yeah, it's unfortunate, but you can imagine what it'd be like if it was actually a normal can, an uncrushed can. You can see it visually healing itself as you imagine that. You can also imagine what it'd be like if maybe that hole on top wasn't actually there, if it was actually just a normal, fully sealed can of soda, complete with soda inside, as I pour you a drink like that. This isn't magic. This is science. So how does this work? This uses a can, a marker, somewhere to get rid of the excess soda, and something to poke the can with. First thing you want to do is you want to color in your lid or your fake opening. This is going to be, at a glance, make it look like an empty can of soda. Next, we're going to do this over something that can catch the liquid that's going to come out when we poke the can. Be ready for it to shoot out to the carbonation. You want to give it a slight squeeze as you do this, getting rid of some of the excess soda, just like that. So it looks like an empty can at a glance. Now when you're ready to perform, make sure you put your finger over the hole or else it will pour out. So with your finger over the hole, show there's nothing in there at all. Keeping your finger on the hole, when you shake it, because of the carbonation, the pressure will build up inside the can, pushing the sides of the can out and back to its original form. Next, all you have to do is take your fingers and wipe away that dry erase marker on top, crack it open, pour out some soda, and let them be amazed. And that's the juice.